Welcome. Let's have a look into basics of line chart. Line chart, scatter plot, bar chart, pie chart are the most commonly used plots. So here we have a line chart which is built in Excel. This is data from World Bank, and we have GDP per capita, US dollars, nominal GDP. We are comparing five countries' GDP here from 2008 to 2019. So this is your by default, but you see here grid lines are not making it, adding anything. So I am going to remove these grid lines. It doesn't make any difference. I am going to remove these markers. Okay, that does not make any difference. I am going to label these lines directly. How do we label these lines directly? I'll show you in Excel video next time. These labels are now redundant, so you can remove these, and you can also change these lines, their thickness level. And we want to compare Bangladesh with the rest of the countries. So here we see that Bangladesh nominal GDP is increasing over time and crossing India and that of Pakistan. So here I have basically made Bangladesh a dark line, whereas the other one are light gray color. So if you will take a print, black and white, it will look like as it you can see right now. No, a data source is not mentioned here. Data source you must mention. So you have now a title which is telling a story, and you have nicely labeled axes. Everything is clear. No ink is used, which is redundant, which is not reflecting any information. So you have now this, the Economist theme, the Financial Times 538 themes, or any other theme in Excel. I'll explain it at some time using Excel. So now you can compare, this is before, this is after, which one is preferable, that all depends upon you. But please try to have label left aligned, because human brain reads things in Z, and this should be a sentence structure instead of these all capital letters, and the data source must be mentioned. Okay, this is 2008, there is slight error. Now I am going to present you another one. Here you have another default. Now you have very thick grid lines. Make these lines light gray if you want to keep them. So you see the previous these grid lines are very very dark, but here you have very light, as well as I have labeled these directly, so this becomes redundant. And I have made these axes here low. You see here you have axes here, in this case you have axes labeled here nicely, and now you can compare. I want to compare that how WPI, wholesale price index, is increasing over time. Basically, if it increase over time, then it's difficult for inflation to come down. So now you have these three lines, two dark gray, one is blue, and you can see the difference between the previous graph and this one. And this is with the Economist theme, and this is your before, and by default this is your with slight amendments. And now you can compare the two. I hope you have got some points, and I'll do it in Excel as well. Please keep on watching. Thank you. Take care.